What's up, SEffectHeads Side Effect Gaming, and today, guys, we're going to a Halloween party, so hopefully I can try and vlog that for you today. If I can, it'd be awesome. If I can't, end that a bitch. But before we do start this video, give it a like or a dislike. I'm free to your opinion, so please, please, please do that for me. So I'll hopefully see you when I've got my costume and that kind of stuff. So yeah, till then, guys, see you in a bit. Alright. I'm back. It's funky, isn't it? The two eyes. I know you're used to having seeing brown eyes, guys. Yes, forget that. But for today, something different. Like I said, I'm going to a Halloween party today. So, funky contact lenses in. I'm going as Rey Mysterio Jr. Show an image right there, here, right now. Hi, guys. Different, isn't it? I know you're used to brown. But anyways, I just wanted to say something. I'm not fully all kitted out yet. I've still got to get, you know, my horns on, my glow on horns, which is going to be a bit of a buff out because it's the first ever time I've put glow on horns. But then saying that, it was the first ever time I'm putting contact lenses in. I know I've put them in a couple of times, you know, just to get used to that kind of stuff, so I don't go into a party with like blistering sore eyes and that kind of stuff from the contact lenses. But these are perfect fine, they're awesome. Now, I absolutely love my idea because I've always liked Star Wars. When I was a kid, I used to like Darth Maul, he's my favourite Sith. And they remind me of Darth Maul's eyes, so that's pretty sick. But anyways, what I wanted to say was, I've always wanted to do this. And what I mean by that is, I remember, I think it was almost a year ago now, 2 years ago, I said to my friend when I was walking down her street the one time, I said, you know, I really want to start going out. And she was like the exact same as I should. You know, I want to start doing what I should be doing. I said, what was that then? And she's like, you know, I want to start going partying when I go start going clubbing and that kind of stuff. And honestly, I totally understand her with when she said that because I wanted to do that ton of stuff and it's happening now. Now, I'm so glad it is happening because I'm experiencing what I have never experienced before. And I know people say, oh, it's only a party, it's only clubbing, that kind of stuff. But at first, I've never really socialised in my life properly. I've socialised with friends and that kind of stuff, but never went out to parties and really partied and that kind of stuff, if that's a thing. But yeah, it's going to be amazing tonight. I'm really happy. So I'm just lost for words, but I'm so, so happy that this is finally happening. I'm going out a lot more. I'm enjoying my life a lot more. I'm a lot more happy a lot more. And that's the fucking truth. I'm so happy that I'm able to go out and have a laugh, you know, and just enjoy life and experience life and just have the most amazing people around me, that kind of stuff. I know I'm getting a bit soppy on you guys, but I just want to say I'm so happy that I'm going out. It's amazing. Now, I'll see if I can record in the party. Now, it's obviously going to be really, really loud and quite pumpy and funky and that kind of stuff. So, if you can't hear me, I do apologise. I'll just show you, probably show you around the party and that kind of stuff and try and talk with a couple of friends and that kind of stuff. I'll see what I could do because it's going to be the first of time me doing a vlog and me recording in a club. So yeah, it's going to be one of them. It's going to be a bit crazy, but see what happens. We're still going to see what unfolds in today's vlog. Hope you guys are enjoying so much. Fireworks are going off for tonight, you know, bang, bang, bang. Celebrations to me. But yeah, hope you guys are enjoying the contact lenses. And if you are liking this video, please give a like or a dislike. I really want your opinion, guys. I really, really do. Now, I know I haven't uploaded for, I think, 2 or 3 weeks now. So hopefully this is a good video for you guys. And I hope you do enjoy it. You know what I mean? With the third vlog, I believe, on my channel. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And hopefully when I come back to you, I've got my horns on and I'm partying. So till then, guys, see you later. All right. Keep it updated though. So, I am done now, guys. Costume's done. My cheeks aren't meant to be red, but it happens to me sometimes, it does. Yeah, horns are a pain in the ass to get on, but they're finally on now, and hopefully they stay on. Hopefully they do. But yeah, I wasn't gonna add blood at first to the horns, but then I thought, because the glue is absolutely crap on these horns, I thought, why not, so yeah. I think it adds to it, obviously it adds to it because it's Halloween and stuff. To be like a devil boy kind of thing. So, I've got combat to have, so yeah, it's awesome. Looking decent. And like I said, I'll see what I can do because I don't know where I'm going exactly. I'm going in town somewhere. with my brother and a couple of his mates and that kind of stuff. But like I said, I don't know exactly where I'm going, so I don't think it's too crazy to get my phone out in the first place, you know what I mean? But I'll try and get some action if I can. If I can, awesome. But stay tuned and keep on watching. Don't forget to like and dislike if it's up to you guys, you know what I mean? I don't want you to like my videos if you don't like them, you know what I mean? You understand what I mean? But stay tuned. Hope you guys like the costume, and check out my Instagram as well. And if you follow me on Instagram, I can follow you back, and then you can send me your Halloween costumes. And I hope you have an amazing Halloween. If you do, I'll go out for Halloween. So awesome. Have fun, guys. But don't forget, play safe. Boom.
all fucking drunk. No exceptions. Ready? Drunk. 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 Everybody fucking drunk.
Jump!
What's up, guys? Sometimes people don't understand who they're touching. For instance, I was in the club, dancing, having a bit of a fucking fun time, and this bloke gets fucking jealous because I'm dancing his bird, which I didn't realise, you know what I mean? My bad, you understand? You know what I mean? I can't fucking, he can't expect to know it's his bird. But he pushed me anyways, and I pulled under his hair, girl. This one's hair, which I felt bad for, you know what I mean? Peak times, you know what I mean? She was okay with it, she was chill, and I fucking pulled into her hair, you know what I mean? Anyways, I took the bloke and said, I don't think you understand who you're touching. Now, I'm not trying as hard, because I'm not hard, you know what I mean? I've got no knife on me, no gun on me, but he doesn't know what I've got a fucker on me, you know what I mean? He was mad because I was dancing with his bird, which I didn't realise was his bird. You know what I mean? I could understand that, I could understand you being protective, that kind of stuff. I was dancing, enjoying my time, everyone was okay with it, me dancing with them, you know what I mean? Everyone, I fucking got a girl's fucking coat on, you know what I mean? Understood. Which means she hasn't got a problem with me taking her coat. Fucking chill, you know what I mean? She's down there. Shit, chill. But if you ever watch this dude, realise who you're fucking touching, because you don't know if I've got a fucking knife, a gun on me, or fucking some acid, you know what I mean? Obs killing you, you know what I mean? I understand. I'm not a cunt, but I can be a cunt when you want me to be a cunt. You understand? So don't fuck with me. And before I left the club, and I mean this, guys, I'm not gonna bullshit it because of my YouTube and that kind of shit, I'm gonna talk a lot of shit. But I told him, I tapped him and said, dude, remember who you touch. Because he doesn't know if I've got a fucking gun on me, a knife on me, or anything, you know what I mean? I got the call from a random girl. She didn't get searched, you know what I mean? I got searched. For all I know, or for all he knows,
shaking it and fucking gutter it off in it. He needs to understand that. And then my brother was fucking was back here and that kind of shit. But the dude doesn't realise, he pushed me when it could have had into a bad situation. So, future reference, don't fucking start on anyone you don't fucking know, because it can end to a bad situation. That's why when I go out for, I leave fucking everyone alone, because it's a good thing to leave everyone alone, because you don't know their fucking style. Like them blokes that went past me, you don't know if they got a knife gonna me. You fucking leave them alone, you fucking leave anyone and everything alone, because you don't know what the possibility is. Fucking learn from that and understand it. Dude, don't touch me. I could have went, we could have went
fucking end it there, so.
Fucking end it.
Fucking end it.
Oof. Boom.
What's up, guys? Back. Last night was a really good night. I really did enjoy last night. I had so much fun. Probably one of my best nights out, but is one of my best nights out, to be honest. So crazy, and I hope you guys do see that through, you know, throughout the vlog, that you see me just having fun and just being really entertaining, really, to be honest. Like, I was dancing with everyone. The first time I've been like that, to be honest, as well, just like dancing, enjoying myself. If I had a GoPro, you know, put a GoPro on myself so I could record myself doing this and that kind of stuff, it would be a bit more fun. But like I said, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please give it a like. If you didn't, give it a dislike. And I will try and do more vlogs, but obviously, in my experience, vlogs have to be interesting, that kind of stuff. Or if you guys just want to watch me record, then sword. So, I hope you guys did enjoy. Thank you very much for watching. So then, guys, see you later.